chambers is very anonymous. What makes this so horrific is that all the people that were brought in to murder these people on the edges of these pits knew who they were killing. And Eastern Europe, by and large, from Poland across, every single person was not sent to an extermination camp or a concentration camp. They were murdered in forests throughout Eastern Europe. So it made a very big difference, I think, in the way that people have to come to grips with how horrific it was.